Thank you very much for joining us, Storm Watch 9. Weather on the web, a little bit of an Arctic outbreak over the past couple of days, but then Friday hit and those temperatures cracking the melting point in many spots. So nice to see that. Certainly felt a whole lot better out there during the course of Friday. Now, as we advance through the weekend, some subtle changes here and there. We have a more seasonable weekend with temperatures back near the freezing mark, so a little bit cooler than what we had out there on Friday. Snow shower chances, there are three of them between now and early Monday. The first one mostly hits the North Country tonight through early tomorrow morning. There could be a hefty 3-4 inch accumulation in some parts of the Great North Woods and the higher summits of the Northern White Mountains. Elsewhere, a coating to a couple of inches anywhere from, say, just north of Plymouth, points north, maybe a dusting to an inch, Plymouth down through the northern part of the Lakes region. Then, second chance of snow showers will be Sunday morning. Anywhere in the state, we could pick up a coating to maybe an inch of snow out of that. And then another band could rotate in statewide Sunday night through daybreak on Monday. Then behind that, it's colder for Monday before it starts to warm back up as we go through Tuesday, Wednesday, maybe Thursday of next week. Upper 30s and some 40s, not out of the question starting Tuesday. But before we get there, northern branch of the jet stream will dictate what goes on around here, keeping temperatures seasonable over the next few days. That means a little bit lower than what we had today for tomorrow. Similar temperatures on Sunday and even a little bit colder as we jump into Monday. Fair skies, big area of high pressure in the Midwest, nosing its way through the Great Lakes now. Next stop right on top of New Hampshire. Winds will be busy out of the northwest. And again, that will help to wring out some snow across the North Country for tonight. You can see it on Futurecast. All the snow showers should dry up by mid-morning up north for tomorrow. Elsewhere, it's a mostly sunny start to the weekend before clouds and snow showers. One batch early Sunday, another one comes in Sunday night, and behind this front, temperatures tumble for Monday. But for tomorrow, we're right at the average for this time of year, near 20 north to about 32 at the coast, 33 or 4 in Nashua, and right around 31, Rochester, Concord, and the Monadnock region. Again, that's right at the average for this time of year. Temperatures could actually fall a little bit during the course of the afternoon. So for tonight, mostly cloudy skies and becoming partly cloudy in southern New Hampshire. Snow showers up north, a 1 to 3 inch accumulation, maybe even a spot 4 inch number by daybreak across a good part of the Great North Woods. Then we get the sun back statewide on Saturday. A little bit of light snow early Sunday through about midday, maybe a dusting to an inch. Another batch of snow showers Sunday night through daybreak Monday. And then it cools down to start off next week before those temperatures climb for Tuesday and Wednesday.